Hi everyone, Chef from Outdoors in the Low Countries, and in this video I want to show you that compact tractors can not only be used for work but also to have a lot of fun. There's a long lasting tradition in our family that whenever there's snow we take out the Kubota, we put some sledge behind it and we drive around on the field through the snow with the kids on the sleigh on the back. And then of course the fast turnings, and then sometimes they fall over, gives a lot of fun. That's what we do already for many years. First with the B1600DT, and now this year also with that one. Now the kids are not that small anymore, they've grown up, but still they like to get on the back and have a nice sleigh ride. So a tradition we keep in honor. So as you can see in the video, the kids are not that small anymore, but still they like to get on back on the sleigh, have a ride, have fun, and enjoy the snow.